This is Lena Tay coming to you today with another video, girl. So today's video, I'm gonna show y'all how I do my edges, okay? I cut my edges, y'all. Like, the secret's out. I cut my edges. Everybody wanna know how to get perfect edges. Kinda like you would do with the wig when you're cutting the baby hairs. You will cut your hair the same way, y'all. Same concept. Same way, girl, everything the same, okay? If you haven't already subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button because, you know, you just want to join the fam. Like, you just want to join the fam. When I do personal videos, I do give hugs to you guys. So, without further ado, I'm just going to go ahead and give you guys a hug real quick. And we're just going to jump into this video, all right? So, already got my little tools in my hand. I'm going to give you guys a hug and we're just going to proceed to give y'all what y'all need. But yeah, so we're just gonna give you guys a hug and we're just gonna jump into the video. If you don't already know, we do give hugs around this mug, all right? So let's just, girl, let me just show y'all what I be doing. All right, so let's see. So here is my hairline, girl. All right, y'all, so I'm just gonna do a voiceover style. So I just literally part out how I want my edges, how much I want edges to be out, and just part off a good section of the edges you want left out. I'm an edge girl, y'all. I love me edges with any style. So I am going to just part out a huge little, you know, a healthy amount of edges to be left out, okay? I ain't even gonna play. I like me some edges, girl, especially some natural edges, girl. Love it, live for it. Sorry that my voice is hoarse, but y'all, I live for edges, okay? So I'm gonna do both sides the same way. I'm gonna try to kind of match up both sides so that way everything looks pretty equal. I'm not gonna get exact. Sometimes I keep going back and forth between how much edges are out, but for the most part, I'm trying to make it all good and even. Okay, so once I get the desired edges, I'm just gonna start shaving some hair away, okay? I like to use some shears, some pretty sharp shears. These are some fresh shears, but you can get them for like a dollar at the hair store. They don't last long, but they work pretty well at the moment when they're fresh. So I'm just gonna just do like how I would do baby hairs on a wig, y'all. Just kinda cut it and kinda angle it the way I want it to look. You're not going to be exact because you don't know if it's exactly the way you want it yet until you really lay the edges down. But this is like the first step, okay? Of course, I like the sideburns to be a little longer because your girl got some big ears, okay? And I need hair right there. I need pretty decent amount of hair right there, okay? So here I am. I'm using the Got to Be Glue Gel. This is the cream, y'all. The cream gel, not the gel, not the watery gel. I don't like that because it just curls everything up, but that cream helped lay everything down. I love that Got to Be Glue cream, okay? Sometimes I do use like an edge control or a gel and then put this on top. It just depends. Or put this down first and then use something. It just depends, y'all, like, but I can even use this by itself and then tie it down and my edges be on swim and they be secure, okay? So I love this product. And I'm just going to get like a dollar edge brush that you can get from your beauty supply stores. And then I'm just going to just kind of mold my hairs the way I want them, okay? So it should be approximately the way I want them since I already basically... I cut my edges in general. That's what I do. So they already just, you know, they already pretty much laying the way they need to lay. But if it's some extra stuff that I need to cut, you're going to see me kind of going back and forth when it comes to cutting the baby hairs and smoothing and cutting the baby hairs and smoothing. Thank you.
y'all. So that is basically how I do my edges, y'all. Girl, cut them edges. Okay? Cut them edges, honey. Cause anybody got time. My edges not to cooperate, baby. Cut them. Alright, y'all. So that is basically the gist of it. That is basically how I cut my edges. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this little video. Because a lot of people be like, how you get your edges like that? What do you use? Da da da. Baby, these edges are not going anywhere, okay? Nowhere. I love the got to be glue and the yellow bottle. The black bottle is just too watery for me. So I don't really like how it does my hair, and it curls my hair up. But a cream kind of, you know, lays your hair down and then it molds where your hair is. So I love the cream. I do not recommend the got to be glue gel in the black bottle. So yeah, guys, so basically edges on swim, so they hate on her, okay? Like, baby, that's it. Nothing else to it, okay? Nothing else to it. But yeah, guys, hope you enjoyed this little video, and I will talk to y'all in my next video. Bye, girl.